is doing just great in his foster home. He's a little timid and spends some time under the bed, but he comes out a lot when the daughter comes in to love him. And he's not too shy with the mom either. Cindy's doing great work with him. It's a much better life than being put back outside. Isn't it handsome? Your fur is growing back nice. Yeah, you won't be bald by the next time I see you. Yeah, you're just so sweet and brave. Oh, good little Rusty. You see the fur is coming back and all those cuts that he had and his gashes are gone. It's just the ear that looks horrible now. A human-inflicted injury. Anyway. An ear chip's not the end of the world, but it looks like the ear flaps are separating and coming apart.
Yeah. He doesn't want to be touched.
It's very uncomfortable for him. I'm sorry, my boy. I'm sorry. But it'll heal up eventually. You'll be okay.
Yeah.
And like you said, an ear is minor stuff. At least you're not out on the streets where you could get hit by cars and stuff. Look at your little wrinkles. Oh, yeah, you got extra skin. Such a good boy.